You hurry towards your deaths. Khepri serves me, and he will crush you in his jaws.
He can try.
Hurry. With this fragment, Osiris will be able to clear the path to the temple.
Another of your fragments, Osiris.
What the hell?
Do not be alarmed. Osiris would never harm us. There is something he wishes us to see.
I sure hope you're right.
Osiris had this clockwork built to model the heavens.
Set is wicked, but clever. With Khepri's powers, he corrupted the device to control the sun's light. This is how he has brought endless night to the land.
So you're telling me...
Do you see, Set? There is no evil you can do that we cannot make right.
Is it wise to taunt an undead god?
Don't be a coward. Be pleased.
Then we must crush the old beetle before his master can stop us.
Croft, are you sure we're up to killing a god?
You have gods on your side too, Mr. Bell.
The veil between us fades. I am coming for my throne. I bring you a new gift, the Storm of Hellfire.
These paths will take us to the chambers of the gods.
And there, beneath the water, that must be Sobek's chamber. And it looks like Set claimed the top for himself.
That door with the mark of Khepri. Osiris has opened it for us. All right, Carter. It's time you faced a god.
Thousands of years since we last saw Khepri. There is no telling what Set has done to him.
Oh my!
Khepri, more monster than god now.
It amuses me to watch you struggle. If it did not, you would already be dead.
Somehow I doubt that very much.
Oh. Let us take a little ride together.
Step lively!
See what has become of the noble Khepri. He resisted, but I broke him. He is mine to command.
Set, you heartless bastard! You will pay for your crimes!
I look forward to seeing you try. Even if you defeat Khepri, I will raise him again. What is mine shall be mine until the sun goes dark.
Osiris will return, and he will see you punished for your blasphemy.
What have you done?
Exactly what I said I would.
This is only the beginning, Set. Osiris is coming, and he will judge you.
That's a canopic jar.
One set of the organs of Osiris. They hold great power. We must return the jar to the shrine.
So you think you have struck a great victory, and now you expect me to cry in anguish?
Set has unleashed Sobek, the crocodile god. We will have to contend with rains, and far worse.
River's rising. That can't be good.
We must hurry, before there is nothing left of my father's kingdom.
Water.
Set would drown the whole world just to spite us.
Yeah, but he's given us the way forward as well. Does that seem right?
Then there isn't a moment to spare. Quickly, the canopic jar.
Soon, Father, we will make it right.
We should be able to use that wheel to get up higher.
Sobek, Lord of the Dark Waters, wash away the last traces of Osiris.